Hey, what's going on, guys? It's me again, RedPandaMan6897, coming at you with another video. Today, it's a hide and seek.
Hey there, Dave! Happy week! Thank you for playing the video, and today we're playing Hunger Games.
It's not Hunger Games, it's hide and seek.
I get so confused. Made by the evil
me. Okay, this is Diamond City Hide and Seek, guys.
Yeah.
Go check out Mr. Chef or Miss Chef 101 video on YouTube.
Yeah.
Also, BenjaminXYZ, the gaming gamer, /TGG1234, myself. And so this is Diamond City Hide and Seek. Matt created Forge Studios, helper BenjaminXYZ, from the game of Fallout 4. And also, have fun, guys. That's it.
Okay.
Don't go in the secret timer. Benjamin, you start. Let Benjamin start now.
What's going on, guys? It's the Gaming Gamer here, and in this video, as you guys can see, I will be playing with Sunny2024, aka RedPandaMan.
Hello! Hello!
Yeah, right here. So, Sunny2024, aka RedPandaMan697. That's his YouTube channel.
Don't forget Mr. Chef.
Yeah, and Mr. Chef, aka Miss Chef 101 video, which is right there. And today, guys, we will be playing Down City of the map creator was Forge Studios, the helper was me from the game Fallout 4, so all of this is from the game Fallout 4.
Okay, don't forget, guys, today we're joined by myself, BentonXYZ, and Mr. Chef 101. So don't forget that. So, guys, drum roll please. And it's going to be... Wait, guys, 1 second. It's the randomizer! I'm pretty sure I said that right. Oh yeah, we forgot to put it. Oh my goodness. Okay, guys. 1 sec. We'll meet you guys in 1 sec as soon as we. Yes, we'll be right back. Okay, we're back, guys. We're about to go through the randomizer. Let's go. I'm going first. Okay, I think I'm. Yeah, I'm a hider. Benjamin's hider. It means. You got to put on the secret chest plate. You're not hider. You're. Why'd you take everything? He's taking all the sticks. You took all the secret.
There's nothing left for the away hider. No. I take it all, and I just take one.
Yeah, I was like, who's taking all of them? That's what I was confused about.
Is that a needle?
Yeah, that's a needle. Yeah, you can. Yeah, I got a needle too, just in case I'm secret. Okay, guys, let's go. Round one.
I don't remember what.
The secret timer's right up there.
I don't remember what my tournament says. Elevator music.
Elevator music.
Elevator music.
Yeah, Benjamin.
How many rounds do we do?
I don't know. We can go however long as we want.
You want for me? I think I have to do 2 or 3. So yeah.
You can do 2 or 3 rounds. I don't mind.
Yeah, because I'm pretty bad. Because this is like a very long time. And don't forget elevator. I think 2 or 3. It depends on the rate. Even though I can record longer, I don't want to record for a while.
Yeah.
I like these videos to be under 30 minutes or under. So it depends on how much time we have.
Hi, Benjamin.
I am out right now, so are you serious?
Hello.
Are you serious?
Hello. Oh my goodness. You found my. No! I was crouching. Run. You mean like they're teleporting, kinda?
You're not stopping, and you're running so fast.
That's called lag and teleporting all around the map, but we're not really teleporting. It just looks like we are.
Ah!
Dang it. Oh, Benjamin! Oh, no. Ah, yeah. See you in round number two! Okay, we're back for round number two, guys. Round number two. You're Seeker! Benjamin is Seeker! I got it.
I'll be Seeker fighting Ultimate Seeker here. I'm gonna get Seeker and Hyde.
Wait. I picked something up on accident. I don't know whose that was.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna take my two.
Benjamin, go to the Seeker timer.
Yeah,
go to the other. Yeah. Now you don't have to skip through it, Benjamin.
Two, one. Yep.
You don't have to skip through that part.
Boring. I can find a good hiding spot.
Don't come in my hiding spot, because my hiding spot's pretty good.
Oh my god, that's funny. That's so funny.
I am in the best hiding spot in the world right now in Diamond City.
Okay,
I am looking right now in my hiding spot.
And who do you see? Nobody?
No one in my opinion.
Guys, I'm going to be down in a few seconds.
Yes, he is. But he doesn't have to skip through it, because in case you guys didn't see the other video, Benjamin can record longer than 15 minutes of video.
Yep, I can record longer than 15 minutes, and you get
to know. That's good. That's good for Benjamin. It's a good accomplishment, because I helped him out with that. So,
it's good for the gaming gamer.
It's good for the gaming gamer. Let's call him that.
Good for everybody. Good for every single YouTuber.
It's good for every YouTuber to record that long.
Yeah. Because I do record like about...
Plus, guys, in case you didn't know this, guys, before anything happens, I can earn money for my videos now. So I am pretty excited about that.
Okay, what? How?
Wait. What do you mean, what, how?
Like, you got money if you do, like, if you get a subscriber?
No, if I make a video, I can monetize my video, and I can earn money now.
Like, real money?
Like, real money.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You're lucky, of course. I need to know how I do that,
excuse
me.
Benjamin!
Yeah,
I'm over here, Benjamin!
Where's
Ow, I fell. Ah! No!
Oh my god!
No! Ah! Dang it!
Got caught? Okay, now we just need to find
Mr. Chef. Yeah.
Yeah, we just need to find Mr. Chef now.
I am telling you that right now. Where's this little guy? Is he in here? Hello?
I'm going to go up there and see if I can see anyone.
Oh, this is actually a good hiding spot. Maybe I'll come here next round. I don't know. I doubt it, though.
Well, that is if you're not Seeker.
Yeah, if I'm not Seeker. But I'll probably volunteer to be Seeker, since you guys have already been Seeker.
Yeah,
it would be a fair game.
Okay. Just, I was just making sure if, I would check out how much minions I have.
So guys, be sure to check out Mr. Chef 101 and Benjamin's or the Gaming Gamer. Be sure to check out those guys on YouTube and check out their perspective.
Thank you. Gaming Gamer /TGG1234.
Yeah, the Gaming Gamer /TGG1234. Everyone saw that on the sign, I believe, in the first part of the video.
Yeah.
If you guys didn't catch it and you guys kind of skipped through it, you guys can go back to the beginning of the video. Oh, hi, Benjamin. Hi. How you doing?
Okay, how are you?
You haven't found Mr. Ship, have you?
Nope.
Neither have I. it's so sad. I don't know. He's so tiny. Why are you using a small skin anyways?
I don't know. I just feel like being a baby. Well, using my brother, he always used a baby skin to hide.
I am looking around right now. Hello, are you up here?
It's impossible to get up there, so I'm going to keep attempting to get up there.
I'm attempting everything that I can to find him.
Okay. Yeah. Imagine I won this round. Like, imagine this is gonna be the longest round, but you guys can find me.
Yeah, don't worry, we'll find you.
Yeah, you're using a baby skin.
Yeah, but that's kind of not fair.
I know. Okay, I'll change back.
Yeah, change back to your Dan TDM looking skin.
Yeah, you can be hiding like behind one block.
Yeah, because that wouldn't be fair. For us.
Okay.
I mean, if everyone in the comments should agree that, because everyone in the comments, if comment down below if you guys right now just pause the video, comment down below if you think that is unfair. Just gonna,
okay,
I'm gonna
guys.
Just what you guys think. Comment down below.
Wait, you know what I okay. And comment down below. We have two rules. Rule one is hashtag baby skin.
How about hashtag small skins not allowed?
Okay, guys. Hashtag small skins good or hashtag small skins bad. You put one of those in the comments below. Then we'll decide which one is most, and then we'll try to do that. Like, guys, if we get the small skin challenge,
yeah, for right now, just be in your skin. For right now, just be in your skin. I'm literally looking above right now, above everyone's heads. I'm looking everywhere. Wait, give me a hint. Give me a hint, Mr. Chef, wherever you are.
Okay, my video just ended for some reason. Okay, you gotta go. I saw
someone.
Wait, you saw someone? Yeah, I saw someone. Yeah.
Are you okay. Sure?
I saw someone very clear. I gotta delete something so I can record.
I don't know where you are, but right now, Mr. Shep.
Okay, hold on. This
might
be part 2, I guess.
Yeah, just call it part 2 if you see your video.
Yeah, okay, so I'm gonna do part 2 right now.
you did,
hey guys.
Yeah.
Welcome to another video today. If you saw the first part, yeah, this is the second part. So, no introductions. You can just see my intro if you want, and yeah.
I haven't found you anywhere right now.
Oh, shoot, run.
Benjamin, have you found him? I'm standing out in the open waiting for him to come by.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Yes, good job. Good job, you did it.
Okay, I'll meet you guys back okay. Round 3.
Round 3, you mean?
Round 3, guys.
See you guys at round 3. Okay, guys, it's round 3, and I just volunteered to be Seeker, as I said before. So,
guys, it's round 3, and Red Panda Man is the Seeker.
Bye, guys. Have fun. I'm going down the timer.
They are the secret before, so now sister.
Yay!
So he's going to have to listen to the Edo Bitter music. Yeah.
Yeah.
At the end of the round, this is what I want to do. We do 4 rounds. We do 3 rounds of each person being in. Then we have the last round, which is the finale.
Guys, wait, guys.
That's what I
wait, do. Guys. Yeah, how long have you all been recording? For my question.
I've been recording 15 minutes and 18 seconds.
I've just about to reach 15 minutes, but for everyone else, it's probably 15 minutes already.
1 minute.
Yeah, for everyone else, it's probably like 15 minutes already.
Yeah, because also me, I had to do part 2 because the video just ended.
Yeah, sorry about everyone for viewing Mr. Shep's video about that.
Yeah, if you got mad, I'm sorry, it's not my fault, it's the camera's fault, guys.
Yeah, the camera sometimes does things that you don't know what's gonna happen.
Guys, it's not.
Hi, Benjamin.
What? I don't know. Get out of here, run, jump. Is he still after me?
Yes! I caught Mr. Shep.
Oh no! You scared me!
It's Benjamin left! Benjamin's the only one left.
Guys, you know what's so funny? My Pokemon Z ring, I'm currently wearing it for now. So yeah, it just turned on. I actually kicked the button.
I can't find anyone right now.
No,
Benjamin, are you still there?
Yeah. Why?
How are you doing right now?
All good.
I see Benjamin. I see Benjamin.
Where is he?
He's over here. I seen him over here.
Okay, go. One of us stays down. One of us goes up. You go all down. I'll stay down.
Okay, I'm going. I saw him run up here. Ow! I fell.
Yeah.
Benjamin.
Yeah.
I just saw him up here running. Yeah, I saw him up there. I'm gonna stay down here. You check up there.
Yeah, I just want to make sure. Yeah, he's not.
I like that tower. Pretty cool.
He's not in here,
but this map is really nice. 4J, well done. Well done.
I'm running back to where we started our video.
So, that's a hint?
Yeah.
Okay.
You know where the place where we started our video? Near there.
I'm near there right
now.
Hi.
I saw him.
Ow, I just failed my jump. There we go.
Okay. You probably could have went too far for now. I did! You see one over there?
Guys, power noodles.
Go to the other side. Chop them off.
Come on, catch him.
Go to the other side.
Catch him.
Okay, get down.
Yes.
He's in the room.
Wait, what room are we looking at? I'm gonna actually crouch and look around so I can actually hear people running. I don't know what you got him.
So
guys, if you guys do want to see how Benjamin was caught, then go check out Mr. Shep and/or Benjamin's perspective and see how that happened.
Yeah. So guys, I'm pretty sorry, but it's not my fault.
See you guys in the next round. Okay guys, we're back for the final round. This is round number 5, I believe. I believe this is round number five.
I don't know.
They'll see that in the video though.
For example, there's three people, four rounds, so each person gets to be it.
Oh, yeah.
And then at the last round, someone else randomly gets to be it. So, can I go?
Yeah, I don't mind. I don't even know why I took this out. Wait,
okay,
Benjamin, take your feather falling boots.
Uh-huh.
You're gonna need as well.
Oh, no, I'm not seeker. Uh-oh. Guys,
why am I seeker? I can't.
I
can't be seeker again.
Wait,
Benjamin, can you be seeker?
Huh?
Can you be seeker for me?
Why, you don't
want to? Yeah. I was like literally just seeker.
I was like myself.
Oh, wait, why, I don't know why I threw that out. There you go, Benjamin. Okay. I threw it on the steps.
I am the worst high spot ever. Here, pass me your toy.
Yeah, I already got everything. Here you go. You can have that. I'm just going to take one out just in case. Just in case I become Seeker. And Benjamin, your feather falling boots. I picked them up.
Whatever.
Yeah, just grab them if you can. I'm running. I'm hiding.
Okay. I love favorite music.
Yeah, but remember, I'm not hiding right now. I am not the Seeker.
Oh, yeah, I'm not the Seeker either. So, Benjamin, I think he's gonna find me first. So, yeah, guys, I might have to. Oh, yeah. So we're actually good, guys. So my video has 7 minutes. So we're fine on the brink. I might name this video the ultimate sacrifice.
Maybe so, because I had a sacrifice of giving up being Seeker.
I'm gonna call this video Fallout 4 Death.
Yeah, this is the Fallout 4 mashup. So this is the Fallout mashup bag, but this game is from Fallout 4. It's from the game Fallout 4.
I'm the ultimate sacrifice. Okay, hold on. Fallout 4. Okay, fine, I can say that. Like, that's good.
Benjamin.
Yeah.
I'm at a desk right now. I'm at a desk. I'm at a desk right now. I'm at a desk, beating out with my stick.
Okay, I'm gonna check real quick. This is the ultimate sacrifice.
Okay, guys, watch this. I'm gonna test my brightness here and watch as the magic happens. Boom! As you guys can see, we got color now. You guys can see a lot better. Isn't that magical, guys?
Okay, I saw Benjamin went into a house.
That was my magic. Right there, that was magic.
Magic in the air!
Everyone can see it a lot better.
Look up! Okay,
I saw... Hi, villager!
Daniel, how did you get out there? There's a way to get out of the way. I can't
believe. I see someone! I see someone! They're up there! I see them! Is that Benjamin up there? Hi, Benjamin! Hi, Mr. Chef! Benjamin, Mr. Shep. Benjamin, Mr. Shep.
It's at the starting line, but
hi.
It's somewhere there. There's like a hidden spot where you can't find. I found it and I'm like, this is really interesting. I'm gonna go in here. And I'm like, oh, I can't find up this spot, dude. And I'm like, take the breeze. Dang, I lost you.
Oh.
You lost me.
I see Benjamin.
Benjamin, before you catch anybody, you first have to say this line. You're going to have a bad time.
Oh my gosh, Benjamin.
You're going to have a bad time. They're going to kill you. Okay, how do you get over there? Okay, you guys know you won't kill me.
How have you guys not seen me?
No, but just don't go over there because that's kind of cheap. No, there's actually a way to get up there. Yeah, but it's
I can see what you guys are doing right now.
No, but the thing is, I mapped out of the map. No, that's not out of the map, because there's like...
That is out of the map, though.
But that's out of boundaries.
Yeah, that is out of boundaries. Yeah, it is.
But,
you have to run off. Benjamin, give him a minute to run off, actually.
Give me a minute, so it's gonna all spend that you're fine. Run. Okay, I'm off. Oh my god,
Jenny! You gotta be kidding.
I got you. Okay, now one down, one to go.
Did you already run off though, Mr. Chef? Did you already run off from your hiding spot?
Yeah.
If you did, then yeah, that's good, because that is kind of a cheap spot to be in and out of boundaries.
Yeah, no, I didn't know. It's out of boundaries.
Yeah, exactly. Like, I would not hide there if I were him.
Yeah, I didn't know that. Like, I thought I was like, okay, I know. But the thing is that you're not supposed to be able to get out of this map, no matter what you do. Yeah, I know. I thought it was like a
hide
spot.
No, that's not even a hide spot. But yeah, we're done discussing it though.
Yeah, I'm just saying it's out of boundaries.
Just saying.
I'm in a little hide spot.
Oh my God, Benjamin! What? Look what I'm holding. Over here.
Golden apple.
I found one. I found a golden apple.
Guys, I'm in the worst hide spot, but at least you guys
will see. I actually found a golden apple.
Okay, I think I'm fine for now. But probably once you find me, I have so much
space. I'm really surprised that even happened. But be sure to check out everyone's perspective, guys. If you're viewing my perspective, which you probably are, go view their perspective. And don't forget to subscribe to them and like their videos if you wish. And don't forget to comment down their videos and just say nice video or good video. Just to say it's a really good video. And be positive.
If you're watching my perspective, you can go watch both of them and give
Wait, say what you're saying, Benjamin.
From my perspective, make sure to go check out there.
Yes, check out our perspectives.
Anyone who's in this, who are in my videos, their Xbox 360 usernames and their YouTube channel names are put down in the description. So you guys shouldn't have any trouble finding them if you search their names up correctly.
Yeah, I'm looking for Mr. Shep right now.
I just saw you. I looked behind you, but you're like, nope.
What, me?
I did look behind myself. I saw you. Wait.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I saw you.
Wait, who'd you see? Benjamin or me?
You.
When did you see me? Like, how long ago?
I saw you, just right now where I have the bright, broken car.
I'm not at a broken car.
No, I was like, remember when we were trying to catch Benjamin in that spot, and Benjamin was over here, and then trying to catch him
I see a bunch of other stuff around me, but not you.
You want me to start running?
Start running around, yeah. Why not?
Okay. Why not start running around?
Yeah, why not so I can find you?
Why don't you want to be caught? Just run around.
Run around.
That guy.
Run around because I'm hunting wabbits.
Yeah. Well, guys, this is the best way. So, before you watch this video,
it's
too late. So, guys,
you can
use this
word.
Proper English.
It's
just say, what?
Where is he? I
can't find him. That's the problem. It's too funny. Okay, I'm
I forget something.
What? Nobody get up here. Only the spots you're in are out of boundaries, dude. No, it's not, because there's like over there. Dude, there's somebody inside here. Is that out of boundaries?
I don't think so.
Dude, it's actually in the map. Hold on, just stay there. We won't get you. I just want to see if how you got up there.
Okay,
don't kill me, but don't
like,
tag me. I'm
gonna
show you where I am. Okay, get out right now, so I'll
be sure
you where it is.
I know how to get over there. I know how to do it.
Yeah.
I just have to find my way through this part.
No, come back out.
We are.
Okay, you know where it's
in
the middle, where, the red stuff?
Yeah, I'm going up right here now. I'm just checking. Wait, okay, why is that? That's just a weird spot right there, Benjamin. Look at this broken block right here.
The gaming gamer.
Well, but yeah, the gaming gamer, yeah. But do you see up there?
Yeah.
Look at that. It's just like a weird broken spot right there.
Oh my God, the video just ended. I'm like, right now or later? I don't know. Like, maybe it just ended.
Did you check your video storage? Did you already check your video storage?
Benjamin, come back. Yeah, I think it's fine. I didn't even know.
Oh my god, I see him. I see him. I see him.
Don't touch me.
Okay. How did she get up there?
Okay.
Okay, that makes sense. But there you go.
Yeah. So give me
There you go. Okay, go.
I have it in my sight, but I might lose him. Nope, I won't.
He's not gonna lose him. I see where he's going. Shizzing! I gotcha. Surprise! So hopefully you guys enjoyed the video, and if you did, leave a like, subscribe. It's recommended for the channel, but you don't have to do it at all. We'll see you guys in the next one. And peace out. Say goodbye, guys. Okay, see you guys in the next video. Peace out.
Bye.